say we've met each other in the past, okay? And I can't remember where you were then, but I do know you're now at the Rendezvous Hotel in Christchurch, which has reopened post the earthquake. So tell me what's exciting, what's new, and what about the reopening?
Ah, look, yeah, the reopening has been really fantastic. So we've opened a 22-storey building, so we're going to be the most iconic building in Christchurch, obviously.
You must be the tallest currently.
We are the tallest currently. So a new Regent Street's just opened, Cathedral Junction will be opening shortly, the new Novotel Hotel, so that whole...
It's a vibe, and it's
about to really grow, so it's exciting times here.
Yeah, good. So tell me about the hotel itself. How many rooms, key features?
No, the key features, the hotel is 171 rooms, and some of the key features is value promise, which is free internet access. You don't pay for internet at our place.
At last, enlightened hotels.
Exactly. So look, and that's all part of a Rendezvous value promise, and it's all about the modern, it's trendy, really funky, retro, but it's a brand new hotel in Christchurch, so it's exciting.
Good. And a good restaurant?
Beautiful, our Straits Cafe. We've got Matt Jones, our head chef. He came from the Millennium, because that's where I met you before.
That's
it was a Millennium Hotel. So, Matt's there now, and Francis and Brad. So, an amazing team there. Yeah. So it's exciting times.
And how long will it take for the business to sort of fully recover in terms of Christchurch?
We opened on the 1st of May. It's been 7 weeks. I have no doubt, come September, we're going to be away flying, because come the high season, it's going to be summer, it's going to be vibrant, more information, and people get a lot more confident what's happening with Christchurch, and I think it's a confidence thing.
For me,
I'm there, I'm excited, really excited for the region, so it's going to be really good times.
Where can people find out more information about your
hotel? Look, if they want to find out information, come to our website, which is www.rendezvoushotels.com, or just give me a call, Roger Tate, Christchurch.
Roger, thanks for your time this afternoon.
You're welcome. Thank you. Pleasure. Take care.